So this is my second take on this video today. I shot it once and I guess it didn't record, but I just wanted to say just got in a good solid leg workout today. You know, I did a mile and a half on the elliptical, did a mile outside. It's my first time running outside this year, and it's my first time running outside since I have been diagnosed. So feeling pretty good for the first time running. Got, you know, I got people who like kind of ask to work out with me all the time, and it's just kind of hard to do that because I work out at different times. It's just spur of the moment. Like if you watch the video, sometimes I post in the morning, sometimes I post in the evening, at night. It just, you know, whenever I can get that workout in with my schedule being crazy, that's when I go. And so I just wanted to say shout out to Tiffany Frazier, Corey's wife, coach over at John Burroughs, my man, and Sham, who she worked out with me for the first time since I trained her back in the day. And, you know, she kind of fought it. So it was like it was back in the day. So it was almost a natural fit, man. But I was able to meet up with them today, work out. So that's something I don't normally get to do, is work out with different people. So that was a good thing, you know, just to be around some people that I you know, and somebody that I used to train. So it kind of brought the workout in me and wouldn't let me slack today. So just shouts out to everybody today for whatever you're going through. Prayers to you and your family. And again, just as I always say, one day at a time. So that's what we're going to roll out of here with today, one day at a time. We'll see what we can do to get another workout in or two. This is Memorial Day weekend, so I can't promise you anything, but I'm going to try. It's not going to be because I didn't try to get a workout in. It's just because weekend might just get a little busy for me. And now this mosquito is on my arm, so I'm going to turn you off so I can slap it. So have a great Memorial Day weekend. Talk to you soon.